again, though. Here's a chance for Alessandro Diamanti. Yes. And we are back all square. And it's a beauty off the left peg of Alessandro Diamanti. Western United, 3-1 down. Back to 3-3. Play continues in the advantage. Dylan. Adelaide got numbers here. It's Konstandopoulos. Oh! What an effort that was from Nathan Konstandopoulos. Fresh on the bench. Enters his name onto the score sheet in this topsy-turvy contest. And the Reds lead once again 4-3. Oh, what a wonderful strike. Bradden's 1-2. Oh, what a goal! Brad Inman has struck it perfectly again. 2-2. The confidence level bar sky high now. Mladenovic making it count. And they've done it against 10 men. Marcus Babbel was fuming about Segler not being out there because he got an elbow. And look what's happened.
And Berisha still had plenty to do, and didn't he do it oh so well as he joins Bobby Despotovsky in seventh place on the all-time list of National League goal scorers.